Yeah, that's what I was going to say.
Is that a thing?
Oh, freckles, we can do. Yes.
How are we doing?
Oh, we're doing great.
Do you want to, like, stop?
2 minutes. Do you guys need it right now?
Wait.
Let's do 2 minutes.
2 minutes, okay?
That's what I'm talking about. That was one of the moments. 2 minutes.
So Tab, where are we right now?
This is my home. This is where we're shooting Grace Mitchell's video for Nolo. No Love, right? And do you want to see?
The story behind Nolo began with a relationship that I was in, and it was toxic, and I broke up with this person, and then the song was inspired by that, and it kind of evolved into this like empowering anthem about needing to know what like negative experiences are in order to be healthy and live in a peaceful state and be high.
Rolling off like water on my back, I know that you. Overall, greasy vibe is kind of what I'm going for. Life wise, hair wise, I'm just going for pretty. I see you walking and you're looking so sad. I wish
that I
could care what it's funny.
I don't need you anymore. Working with Tabitha was incredible. Tabitha is a ball of wonderful energy. She brings so much vibe and so much positivity to the set. And I'm very excited to hopefully work with her in the future.
How do you know what the topic's like? How do you know what the topic's like when you're living on the bottom? And how do you know what a love looks like when your heart's been broken? It takes some time, I gotta get. Oh, it's so gorgeous.
I think what mostly I'd like for people to take away from the song is that, like, it's okay and healthy to be sad. I feel like so often in like society, you're kind of like told and like disciplined into like feeling like you need to be happy, and there's like an obligation to be happy all the time, and that's not like realistic. And I feel like when people are sad, they feel like they're like not doing enough or that they're like worthless, and I've definitely struggled with that, like recognizing that like sadness is a part of life. And so that is what I'd like for people to kind of feel the most out of the song, is like that it's okay to experience negative emotions, because otherwise how would you know how to be happy? If you wanna get-